everyone. This is WJLP's News Break. I'm Veronica Dudo. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un has ordered his military to be ready to launch nuclear strikes at any time, citing strong outside threats from the country's enemies, state media has reported. The move follows the UN Security Council's unanimous approval of tough new sanctions against North Korea in response to its recent nuclear and long-range missile tests. About a dozen unions representing thousands of New Jersey Transit Rail employees have authorized a strike on March 13th. If a settlement is not reached, the primary issues are wage and health insurance increases and back pay. White House hopeful Ben Carson skipped last night's Republican presidential debate. Today he is scheduled to deliver a speech addressing what he calls his political movement at the CPAC in Washington, D.C. For more on these stories, visit APP.com.